KCAU is teaming up with LifeServe today to encourage people to donate blood.
In fact, all week LifeServe is asking folks to donate. And that comes, of course, ahead of the 4th of July weekend as the demand increases. That's partly tied to fireworks-related injuries. And it is by appointment only, so make sure you give the folks at LifeServe a call ahead of time. Claire DeRoyne with LifeServe says this time of year, donating is especially important.
People are getting out on the road, or they're boating, or there's other outdoor fun, there are fireworks. Those can lead in an increased need for blood because there are traumas going into the emergency room at, you know, a much higher rate than just your average day. And all those things are also keeping people away from their regular donation appointment.
Claire tells us that more than 40 appointments were scheduled for today and came through the donation center. That's more than double a regular Tuesday. So the week is off to a good start. Remember, you can do it throughout the week.
That's right. Just make an appointment.